This little boy was $2 short when trying to get some frozen custard. Cashier Travis discreetly paid the difference with his own money, and a satisfied customer left with his dessert. But the story did not end there. An hour later, the boy brought Travis a thank you note from his mother and a $100 bill.